great night for Adelaide music in the scene. There's a lot of great bands, good atmosphere. It's a lot more packed than last year. I'm ready to get fucking lit. Oh!
All right, we're rolling.
Are we?
You hear that squeaking?
Yes.
This is the inaugural test run with the giant battery.
It's going to be fine.
Probably.
Do you like? Look, I'm not having too much of a hard time now, but I can imagine people, especially if they're close to being a little bit unhappy about it.
How do you think it went tonight?
Yeah, good, it was fun. My voice is a bit fried, but it was good. Hopefully they bought some CDs.
It'll be alright.
I've been here for about an hour and I'm already a few beers deep and these guys are going to put on a show, it's going to be real good.
And isn't that beer, mate?
Favourite thing?
Yeah.
Well, he's not yet anyway, the night is still young.
How do you think you'll win?
Oh, shit. Shout out to Tim.
Righto.
Catch you later, Tim.
It's fucking
pretty bright.
Yeah. But
it's not cold.
It's like, oh shit, I'm going into the pit. Oh wait.
Part of my friend sold everywhere away from me. I was foolish enough to think I could buy one after the show.
She wanted
a tattoo.
Yeah, but not the new hat.
We don't have any footage, Hawke Dad.
So I was just a fucking security guard for the stage.
Onion rings. That's all I heard. I know they're fresh because they're fucking hot.
They are hot.
Oh boy.
Don't touch it.
This is really happening.
I won't touch it, don't worry.
Don't breathe on it.
Fuck it. I won't breathe on it, don't worry.
Respect the damn beat, yes.
Broken glass everywhere.
I'm exhausted, but it's going great.
I think it's important to recognize Clarity Records for being the fucking best place to buy records in Australia.
There's people everywhere, so yeah, can't complain about that. I hope everyone else is having fun too.
Saturday night in Adelaide.